I refuse to get emotional about this, but this makes me so mad. Yeah. You guys do not understand how upsetting this is. Because first of all, moron, this country wasn't yours to begin with. Mexico actually ceded the United States in 1848, and a quarter of Colorado is actually Mexico. So, funny enough, if you do your history about the country you seem to be so proud about, maybe you would know that I actually got the facts. While Mexico was fighting Spain, white colonists came in and took their land. They were rolling up on them, and they did what they called manifest destiny. Google manifest destiny, where they pretty much thought they could kill everybody and take your land. Okay, so you need to do the research and become knowledgeable about your country before you start saying stupid things like, this country will, what was she saying?
Well, what really stood out for me was she said, you're gonna lose your country. Yeah. You are absolutely right.
It wasn't your country.
Ma'am, it wasn't your country in the first place. And I know when I grew up, one of the things that my teacher taught me was that America is a beautiful melting pot.
Exactly.
Which means that we should celebrate the many cultures and the nationalities. And I think, as Americans, we need to get back to that mentality.
Exactly. Yes.
That's the beauty of our country, people.
Yes.
Let's all learn from that.
And the worst part is she's acting like she's the victim.
Homegirl's
in aisle 8 buying Windex, minding our business. Like, why are you harassing her?